Hello people, today we're going to make Hefeweizen. And so just to give you an idea of what we have in this recipe, we have 1 pound of malt, and this is a wheat malt, which I already put it in a cheesecloth here. Not the best cheesecloth, but I'm gonna leave that in here in about a liter of water at 75 degrees. And I'm gonna sieve that for about 30 minutes. And yeah, I think that should be okay there. Just something to keep in mind with dry malt extract. This is a wheat malt extract. We want to have the temperature of the water not too hot, because this stuff can clog pretty fast. Just something I learned over time. I used liquid malt before. That works just as well. Then we got some hops. This is a 60 minutes leaves, so I'm gonna throw that in later. This is 10 minutes, so 10 minutes before you remove it from the stove. And then finally, we got Hefeweizen yeast. So that's pretty much it. Gonna leave this over for about 30 minutes, and then I'm gonna come back and we're gonna pour in the extract. This is about 6 pounds.